Hello and welcome to Fast Code. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you a very secure way of password hashing. Now here I have a variable called password that's storing a string called test. Okay, this is our password. Now let's hash it and store it into a variable called hash. Then we'll use the password hash function built in PHP. Password underscore hash and then parenthesis, and then it takes a parameter called password, and then again it takes password underscore bcrypt, then an array with a key of cost. And then a value of 10. Now we have created our hash, and now you'll be wondering why I created this cost key and then assigned it 10. I'll show you in a moment. Let's echo this hash out. I'll refresh, and then you'll see random characters. And if I refresh again, you will see the password keeps changing again and again. Now I'll explain you this cost. If you set the cost to a higher number, it takes the RAM of your PC or the server and it creates a more random hash. Now if I set the cost to 12, it would take more loading. Now if I set it to 40 or 15, okay, it creates another hash. Now according to my PC RAM of my PC, I am setting it to 10 and it works just fine. Now you'd be wondering, each time I reload the page, it generates the different hashes for the same password. Now how to check this password? PHP also gives us a function called password underscore verify, which takes two parameters, which are the password or this password, the real password, and then the hash. Now if the password is correct, we'll get true. The statement will return true or it will return false. Now let's put this in an if statement. Okay. Now if the password is correct, now that let's replace it with the dollar sign. Now let's check if the password is equal to the hash, we'll echo correct pass, or else we'll echo wrong password. Now let's cancel this echo statement and refresh the page. We'll get the answer correct pass, or else if we add something else in the place of hash, or save it's a different hash, it will say wrong password. Or a hash and then a different password, it will say wrong password. Now we know how to hash passwords in a very secure way. And if we echo this out, and then a backslash n for the new line. Oof, sorry. Oh hell, I have to open it again. Localhost. Oh, actually, I should do a break statement. Now it's open. And it says wrong password. We should echo this in a new line, I think. Echo. Yes, and it says correct pass, and you can see here that each time this hash is changing, but it says correct pass. Now if you like this tutorial, actually you should like this tutorial, because it saves your website from being hacked, and that's it for today. Thanks.